All right, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And today, we are going back to our economic topic. So, our topic today is talking about the trading blocks. We all know that what is trading for? It's for the selling and buying, which means import and export that I have said in the clip before. And today, we are talking about the trading blocks for a very simple to explaining, which means that the group of a country agree some agreement trading with each other. So, let's go to find out what did we have in our trading blocks topic today. Let's go. So, the trading block, like I said before, is the group of a country who go into make a trading agreement with each other. So, sometimes, the group of country can sign a free trade agreement with each other. And for that, they will go into forming a trading block. And an examples in this real world include the EU in Europe or the Mercosur in the South America. Two of this group is the type, which means that is the famous type of the trading block. Of course, there are more than that, just not trading block. There are very much block that have created in the EU and Mercosur. So, all members in two of this group have to agree to trade freely with each other. And sometimes, the blocks, which means that the group can go into making a vote and trying to make an agree to put up a joint tariff and non-tariff barrier to make trade with non-member more expensive. Or they can go into vote each other, vote together, I mean, to try to decide should we're going to make a tariff for one exactly country or not. So they can try to do that. Okay? So, about the trading block, there are many, many advantages when you're going to joining in a trading block. It's the first one that is a very big market. And in that case, if you're going to make export very much and import much too, so you are going to make the economic of the block going to be more better and include your country. And also, it's a big market, which means that there are very, very lower price for the consumer, and the consumer will be buying for your will buy your product more. So it's also get a more export opportunity for the business. So if some country going to joining the trading blocks, the advantage to trading and export and import of them are going to be highly different with the other that not going to be a member of a trading block. And for that, they can try to grow more faster and go into competition with each other, which means that the business will go into make of the world level. But if you're going to make a concrete give to, I mean, try to join to a trading block, they might have to give up some control of what is policies when they are going to joining a block, which means that they have to lose some control of a policy, which means some is not all. I'm sorry, I'm sick. So they have to lose some control of some policies that they are going to give it for the block. So if they do it, they are allowed to join into the block. And some government didn't like that anymore. Didn't like that much. Okay, not any is a very, very bad word to say if I use a much, sorry. So, there's not so many people like it. And for that, going to joining in the trading block also have the advantage and a disadvantage. But if you're going to join into the trading block, for me, I think the advantage will going to be more better. Even though if you're going to join or not, you just can find your own way to can try to make your economic better. You should know what you will do to make your citizen better, right? But for that, some trading blocks are simply just going to trading goods and supplies. But for examples, the EU is the other type of the trading block. It's not just going to trading goods and supplies. They also try to allow people and money moving freely in the member country, and they can get their job in the country that they want to live, whatever in the member country, and they can have paid and get to pay the tax in the country that they are living. So this is what is the trading block is talking about. Now we're trying to talking that what will happen if sometime there are the things that the member have to settle with each other but cannot have enough law to do that. So sometimes a country may be believed that the another country in the block or all of the block are treating unfairly. So if this thing happen, they can go into appeal to the World Trade Organization, which means that the WTO. So this is an international organization who going to provide rule for settling trade dispute and trying to make the negotiating to make a new agreement. Okay, so this is simply on about the trading block, but I want to say something a little bit more. So the trading block, as I said before, is the group of the country that going to join and have advantage and disadvantage. But if you are not going to join into a trading block, you just can try to make the agreement with the country. So you just have the advantage that the normal trading block have. But if you join into a trading block, the advantage will become more better and trying to make it more freely. So anyway, you have to depending on how much money you got and how much things that you can try to make and trying to export it or import. So if you have, do you think that you have enough to can go and joining and keep into trading with the member country in the long time or go into non-stop, so they are going to be better that you just going and not do anything. So if you are wasting the effect of the trading block on your country. So remember, if you are going to join into the trading block, try to make your country trading as much as you can. So for that, the economy of your country will growing more better and faster. And if even though you're going to leave the trading block, you also become a strong country. All right. So this is the end of my video today. Thank you for listening. And now it's time for me to going to learning some things that I didn't know yet, because this is the place that we are going to talking about the things that everybody know. And for that, I shall be the one who know to explaining for everybody to know, right? Now, it's time for me to up. Bye-bye.